Greetings, R.C.
Greetings, B.C.
Now, would you step in here and take over, R.C.?
I'll be very happy to, thank you, B.C.
Not at all, R.C. The mic is yours.
I must confess what you say is true. I had a rendezvous with somebody new. That's the only one I ever had. Baby, baby, don't you go away mad. Oh, cheating shows and it never goes. You got a reason to be mad, I suppose. But he only was a passing fad. Baby, baby, don't you go away mad. His kind's a dime a dozen. I should have passed him by. But who ever dreamed that your cousin would come along and give us the eye? I understand that you feel upset. What do you say that we forgive and forget? Come and kiss me just to show you're glad. Baby, baby, don't you go away mad. Understand that you feel upset. What do you say that we forgive and forget? Come and kiss me just to show you're glad. Baby, baby, don't you go away mad.
I got a new Sara Lee limerick for you, Rosie.
Shoot me.
A man named John Ebenezer, once was a nasty old geezer, is now sweet as spice. Treats everyone nice.
Thanks to Sara Lee cakes in his freezer.
How'd you guess?
How could I miss? Friday's the day everyone makes sure they have enough Sara Lee cakes on hand for special weekend breakfast.
Sara Lee all butter pecan coffee cake?
Of course.
And cinnamon nut coffee cake, too?
Wouldn't be without it.
Makes breakfast worth getting up for.
Makes breakfast so easy, too, because all Sara Lee cakes are completely baked and iced. All you do is serve them and enjoy them.
Oh, it sounds good enough to sing.
Merrily, merrily, only Sara Lee tastes so good.
That's real slick, Rosie. Say, buddy, could you mood me into something listenable,
You'll never know just how much I miss you. Never know just how much I care. And if I tried, I still couldn't hide my love for you. You ought to know, for haven't I told you so? About a million or more times you went away and my heart went with you. I speak your name in my every prayer. If there is some other way to prove that I love you, I swear I don't know how. You'll never know if you don't know now. If there is some other way to prove that I love you, I swear I don't know how. You'll never know if you don't know now.
I like to take things easy, except when it comes to relieving cold distress. And then the faster, the better. That's why you should listen to this.
Here's Giselle McKenzie, one of America's most popular TV and movie stars.
If a nasty cold bothers you, think what it does to me. I don't feel like singing with my nose stopped up, head feeling like a balloon from sinus congestion. To feel better fast, I take the newest medicine, new improved four-way cold tablets. Today's four-way contains a decongestant to drain sinus passages while it relieves cold distress.
Clinical tests prove four-way acts faster than any other leading cold or sinus tablet. In minutes, four-way speeds pain-relieving medicine all through your body. In the same time, there was no trace with other brands. Only four-way starts so fast to relieve muscular pains, reduce fever, relieve headache without upsetting stomach. And four-way drains sinus congestion to restore free breathing.
Four-way's marvelous. Makes me feel fine in no time.
To relieve cold miseries while you drain sinus congestion, get new four-way. Fastest acting of all the leading cold and sinus tablets. New improved formula, same familiar package, only 39 cents.
Nice going, buddy. You and the group displayed your talents most admirably.
Poor little in the tub of bubbly matey, new matey.
Watch the bubbles rise, they can't sting our eyes. That's matey, new matey. Your kids like the bubbles, so they jump in the tub. Then matey gets them clean without rub or scrub. So get new matey, mama matey. Matey, get your family clean.
We sing the same song in our house. The kids just love the way Matey bubbles them clean automatically while they play in the tub. There's practically no rub or scrub with Matey. Matey's pure, mild bubbles are so gentle they can't sting eyes. I'm happy because it leaves no bathtub ring. Matey has been awarded the Parents Magazine Commendation Seal.
So get new Matey, Mama Matey.
Rosemary and I offer a moonlit medley of dreamy songs now.
Wait till I turn on the moon, Bing.
Right.
We begin then, buddy?
First a song of reunion.
Then a song of optimism.
Followed by a smoocher.
A smoocher?
Yeah, you know, a kissy song.
Oh, yeah. Anyhow, that makes three.
Let's make it a medley of three then, shall we?
You're wrong.
Then kiss me twice.
Then kiss me once again.
It's been a long, long time.
I haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when.
It's been a long, long time.
You never know how many dreams I've dreamed about you.
Oh, just how empty they all seemed without you.
So kiss me once.
Then kiss me twice.
Then kiss me once again.
It's been a long, long time.
Life is just a bowl of cherries.
Don't make it serious. Life's too mysterious.
You work, you save, you worry so. But you can't take your dough when you go, go, go.
So keep repeating it's the berries. The strongest oak must fall.
The sweet things in life to you were just blown.
So how can you lose what you've never owned?
Life is just a bowl of cherries. So live and laugh at it. Live and laugh at it.
Live and laugh at it all. Give me a little kiss, will ya, huh?
Oh, what are you gonna miss, will ya, huh?
My poor wrist is bare as it can be. Won't you buy a golden band for me?
I'll say that you're giving in, will ya, huh? Anything you ask, I'll do.
I'll take an aeroplane, what? A motorboat, some pearls or diamond rings.
Oh, now listen, honey. Suppose I feel that I can't afford to buy those things.
Then give me a little kiss, will ya, huh? And I'll give it right back.
Ooh, I don't want it back.
I'll throw it right back at you. I'll give it back, toss it back, throw it right back at you.
Rosie, do you believe that love makes the world go round?
Oh, very definitely. Of course, love songs help a great deal, too.
Would you care to give the world a little spin?
Gladly.
No other love have I, only my love for you. Only the dream. Watching the night go by, wishing that you could be. Watching the night with me, into the night I cry. Hurry home, come home to me. From doubt and free from longing, into your arms I'll fly. Locked in your arms I'll stay, waiting to hear you say, no other love have I.
Miss Clooney, What's this I hear about you continuously pulling strings in our drapery hardware department?
It's those Eastern or Traverse rods, sir. They work so smoothly, I just can't keep my hands off them.
Well, the department manager reports that because you're standing in front of the Eastern drapery hardware display all the time, people are, well, they're discouraged from stopping.
Yes, but they always come back. Sales aren't falling off, are they?
Oh, of course not. No. Because of the Easterner's smart, modern design and heavy-duty construction, because it's guaranteed for 5 years, and because no other line offers such quality features at anywhere near its price. That's why we're selling more Eastern drapery hardware than ever. That's not the point, Miss Clooney. We must have some discipline around here, you know.
Mr. Crosby, all the people, they're listening.
If a customer wants to see how easily an Eastern rod can be installed or how smoothly it operates, it's all right to demonstrate, or you could show them all its different types, such as window widening and one-way draw. But otherwise, well, you should be straightening up stock or something like that there.
Mr. Crosby, look at the crowd of people.
Good. Now, Miss Clooney, let's see you sell them some Eastern drapery hardware.
Oh, folks, we can't promise you'll be waited on by Rosemary Clooney, but for the store nearest you selling Easterner drapery hardware, call this station.
I've got a crush on you, sweetie pie. All the day and night time, hear me sigh. I never had the least notion that I could fall with so much emotion. Could you coo? Could you care for a cunning cottage? We could share the world. We'll pardon my mush, 'cause I've got a crush, my baby, on you.
We'll return Monday, friends.
Oh, we'll toddle back Monday for sure. See you then, friends.
Five times Saturday, five times Sunday. That's the current schedule for former Yankee star Jerry Coleman's weekend report on sports. He keeps you posted with latest scores, as well as timely highlights on the personalities, coming events, and back of the bat rack yards. Keep up with sports with Coleman on Sports throughout the weekend on this CBS Radio Network station.